Brigadier General Mark Morrow will serve as the next Adjutant General of the South Dakota National Guard. This comes as Major General Jeff Marlette plans to retire. Currently, General Morrow is the Deputy Chief of Staff at the National Guard State Headquarters. General Morrow entered the Air Force in 1999 as a graduate of SDSU. He served on active duty for 12 years before transitioning home to the South Dakota Air National Guard. The change of command will take place on August 5th in Rapid City.